Hoy por la mañana ha sido lanzada una de las más importantes misiones de la NASA, y es la misión Artemis 1, la cual pretende llegar mucho, mucho más lejos que cualquier otra misión de la NASA en la actualidad, llegando más allá del llamado lado oscuro de la Luna. No te pierdas todos los detalles de su lanzamiento, te dejamos con el video mientras te vamos comentando bastantes datos a manera de subtítulos. Recuerda que esto lo estás viendo en Todos Juntos Aprendiendo, suscríbete, comenta y likea para más contenido. Vamos.
10. Hydrogen burn-off igniters initiate. 7, 6, 5, 4 stage engine start. 3, 2, 1, boosters in ignition. And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
All four RS-25 engines on the core stage and two solid rocket boosters now propelling the vehicle at 128 miles per hour. Hearing good control on the roll from teams in Mission Control Houston, all good calls so far, now 30 seconds into the flight of Artemis 1. First milestone will be for the vehicle to pass through max Q at about 1 minute and 9 seconds into launch. This is the greatest period of atmospheric force on the rocket. SLS now traveling 607 miles per hour. You're looking at 8.8 million pounds of maximum thrust. Quiet here in the loops in Mission Control. The four core stage engines are throttling down ahead of passing through max Q. Now 1 minute 21 seconds into the flight, traveling at 1,420 miles per hour. Four core stage engines are back at maximum thrust. The next major milestone will be for the solid rocket boosters to cut off and jettison about 2 minutes and 11 seconds into the flight, so about 30 seconds from now. Again, quiet here in Mission Control Houston as teams continue monitoring the flight of Artemis 1. We're now 16 miles downrange from the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center, traveling over 2,800 miles per hour. Standing by for solid rocket booster jettison and shortly thereafter. Confirmation.